I think we only had one person that hasn't done an AWS before.
I think I left it in
Clank
because I couldn't
remember. That was the Team Invade, because they're the only guys that haven't done an AWS before. They've been to an Antweight competition before, but not an AWS. They're a smart ad.
I just don't associate them with the word newcomer.
Yes, well, newcomer in relative terms, yes.
And the tendency to come second and all. Come on.
But?
No, it's second. Apart from Tuck Team, it's always second.
Yes, actually.
No miracles against.
One of the interesting things with Team Invade is there are now the tag team champions of all three active weight
like spread.
The heavyweight champs with Eruption and Two-Way. They are featherweight champs.
Explosion.
Beauty 4. And now the heavyweight champs.
Second
in the warm-up.
I think that's my answer actually is Wheels Bro. I think the notes are broke.
I didn't see the third one. That's true.
Okay, what about on the fleas? Do you want the fleas?
It's cool!
How the hell?